Margaret Warner, I see you with the microphone.
Thank you. Hello, Mr. Vice
hey,
President.
Hey, Margaret. Good
How
to
are
see you.
My question is, should we actually be going on offense in the information war, in the cyber war, in terms of delegitimizing, not just exposing the corruption, but really playing offense the way they're playing offense?
The answer is yes, but not necessarily in the cyberspace where we go in. And most of what happens in the cyberspace is altering information or preventing information from being able to come forward. I think we should be on the offensive in making it clear exactly what we know Russia and or Putin in particular is doing. And I think we should be working much more closely with our European and allies around the world and exposing and getting them to stand up and acknowledge with us that this is what's happening here. That message gets through. I mean, to go back, when I got here, the last vestige of that Cold War was Radio Free Europe and Radio Liberty, all. It was an attempt to broadcast the truth into Russia. And I think somehow we have to have as the democracies of the world have to be better coordinated in at every level and every place doing just that, broadcasting to the Russian people what is happening and make it clear this is all designed to protect vast amounts of wealth and vast amounts of corruption.